Deep is still on the scene of a jackknife tractor-trailer accident on I-95 in Old Lyme. Now, we first told you about this crash on Good Morning Connecticut right here. Crews are still working to clean up about 100 gallons of fuel that spilled from one of the truck's gas tanks. That accident shut down the northbound side of the highway near exit 70 for much of the morning. That middle lane is now open. We're told both drivers suffered just minor injuries.